To get lead car battery, just use the wrench on the car, scrap it and scrappy scrap, and hope you get lucky and you get a lead car battery. Here I broke down the lead car battery removing thing wrench, and I got a lead car battery. It is low quality, but it is better than not getting one at all, am I right? Am I right? Am I right?